Dan Morgan off the carry, pushes the ball ahead about 2 yards. Was in untouched from the 9-yard line. 5:48 to go in the fourth quarter. Extra point is good in the fourth quarter. Kick will be fielded by Screen on the 5-yard line. From the 27-yard line. Number 6, Luke Jacob, now quarterbacking for the Jacob again with the carry. Flag on the play. Jacob carries the ball. Luke Jacob manages to get back to the original line of scrimmage. Nick Ciani with the carry, picks up about 5-6 yards. Morgan with the carry, picks up about 3 yards on the play. We'll bring up 2nd and 7 from the 23-yard line. Pass is complete to number 19, Ryan McCoy. Number 27, Harrison Neal with the carry, picks up about... First and 10, Eagle Valley. Inside the 15-yard line to the 12. give up. Extra point is up and good, and got the lady in the foul ball game. For the Demons. Taken by Riley on the 31-yard line. Take over first and 10 on the 32-yard line with 8. Stonehouse takes a knee, now they're running down the clock. Double Springs 42, Little Valley 21. Again, ladies and gentlemen, tomorrow if you want to round her up to the salt, catch the... Go over to Grand Junction, catch the soccer team in action. That kickoff is at 11 o'clock. Volleyball team is idle this weekend, but they will be at Rifle on Tuesday. So again, ladies and gentlemen, have a great fall weekend here in the Rolling Fork Valley. Thanks for coming out and supporting our kids. Thank you and good night.